Does the drive wheel on your Portaban no longer drive? If so, you might need a new cane sprocket kit. The cane sprocket kit consists of a new drive sprocket and the drive cane. The drive sprocket is made out of a durable plastic. The plastic gear acts as a safety, protecting the rest of the saw from overuse. The gear will fail if this saw is bound up or consistently overstressed. Because it is plastic, it will also wear down after years of normal use. When the gear fails, it is common for the drive wheel to skip, engaging and then disengaging. There will also be a popping or grinding sound from the saw. Replacing the chain sprocket kit is a repair that you can do yourself, and I'm going to show you how.
I'll begin by removing the rear wheel. First, the hub. Under the hub, there's a retaining ring and a nylon washer. I'll remove those. And now I can just pull the wheel away from the saw. Now I have access to the drive sprocket and the drive chain. I'll go ahead and pull them away from the saw. Now I can install the new drive sprocket and chain. You'll notice that the two sides of the sprocket are different. This side's flat, and this side has a couple of notches in it. I want those notches up. Those are what engage against the drive wheel. So I'll place the chain around the sprocket, and now work these back onto the saw. Lining up the motor sprocket with the chain. Now replace the drive wheel. I'll slide it over the shaft, and I need to rotate it around until the tabs on the back of the wheel line up with the notches in the drive sprocket. Like that. Next comes the nylon washer and the retaining ring. And I finish up by replacing the hub.